We're about to get an exclusive look at one of the most unique and exceptional properties on Longboat Key, so stay tuned. Hey everyone, my name is Mariah Taliaferro. I'm a realtor with Premier Sotheby's specializing in downtown Sarasota and the surrounding Keys. If you haven't been to my channel, be sure to check it out. We're doing videos each and every week about what it's like to live in Sarasota, including building tours, market knowledge, and community overview, other topics like that. So let's go take a look at this awesome property. So I'm here with my colleague, Laura Pearson with Premier Sotheby's. She and Carmen Baskin are the listing agents of this phenomenal residence that we're about to see here on Longboat Key. So before we get a full tour of the residence, I wanted Laura to give us a brief overview of just the history on this residence because it's quite unique and very interesting.
It's true. Thanks, Mariah.
Yes.
The history is that the Tibble family built this residence in 1994. And this is where he made the miniatures for the Ringling Museum, commemorating the Ringling Circus. And he also contributed a building to the Ringling Museum. Wow. So when you go there and you're going to see Tibble's building and then go inside, and all that work, all that precision and love for the circus was done here.
So cool.
Yeah.
That's amazing. I had no idea before.
Yeah, and there's those Tibble tidbits, as I told you, that are all throughout the house.
So great. So walk us through the residence as far as what someone would get it in floor plans, square footage, number of bedrooms, and then we'll talk about the location as
well. Okay. So these owners have refined the home. You can see the finish on the wall is very smooth. And almost any decor, any language of decoration can come in here now. Mm-hmm. And you have beautiful new travertine floors. So it's that neutral palette, but it's the finesse of the home. And I call it a very comfortable elegance. So when you come in, you have your great rooms here. You have a bedroom in each corner of the building. And in total, there's 5 bedrooms, 4 full baths and 2 half baths. There's what I call the flex room, and that's where Tibbles did all of his work making the miniatures. And we have a delightful French country kitchen. We have 2 patios in the back on the east side, and then one large and oversized extended patio overlooking the aqua waters of the Gulf of Mexico.
So let's talk about the location now. Talking about Longboat Key, where exactly is this building located, and what do you like most about L'Ambiance?
This is on the southern tip of Longboat Key. And what's really sweet about it, if you go out there, you don't hear traffic. You just hear nature because you're within the Longboat Key Club. So there's a gate at the beginning and you go down this beautifully landscaped road. And then you have a gate coming here. So your privacy is secure. And then the people that work in the building are very, very sweet and welcoming. The beauty of Longboat Key are the beaches. I mean, they are phenomenal. And they're not overrun by any means. So you have huge stretches. The water, as you'll see, it's like you're in the Caribbean or in Greece. So it's really, really quite lovely. And when you go down the staircase here from your own patio, you don't go in an elevator, you're free. And you just walk out to the beach and there are palapas and lounge chairs.
Wow.
And then you can also just go up to the pool, which has an Olympic-sized lap lane. There's a kiddie pool and a spa. So it's just very chilled.
And I love the walk-down feature, and that's really unique. I find that in these new buildings, they're eliminating that walk-down, and that's something that people really, really love, to be able to just walk out their unit on toes in the sand.
Yeah.
Very cool that this one has that, and that oversized balcony is so amazing.
Because then you can have a nice eating area. And also the phrase we use here is there's something to be said about the second floor.
Yes.
And it's that freedom. And sometimes they build them more extended, but you just don't have to go in an elevator.
Yeah, that's so nice. Yeah. You walk up and down the stairs if you want to.
You come back in your bathing suit, doesn't
matter.
Exactly. Yeah.
And you really have this illusion as if you're walking out onto the sand or onto the water. You're like more connected with what's below
you.
And I love that aspect.
Yeah.
So this is such a phenomenal residence. How much is it?
It is a mere $7,950,000.
Love it. And totally worth it for the amount of square footage that you're getting, the fact that you're right on the beach, on Longboat Key, in the gates of the Longboat Key Club. I think that it checks so many boxes for those people that want to move down to Florida and specifically want to be on the beach, because you can't replicate this.
Yeah.
They're trying, but it's just, it's not happening.
And it looks like a home too, Mariah.
Yeah,
you know,
it feels that way.
You know, because you have just under 5,200 square feet. And with the balconies, you know, terraces front and back, it's about 7,200 square feet. So you can just chill on your front terrace here overlooking the Gulf, and then go back and pour yourself a glass of wine or have another cup of coffee.
Yeah.
So it's that convenience with elegance.
Totally.
Yeah.
I love it. It's so phenomenal. Thank you so much for showing it to us.
Oh, you're my pleasure.